Anytime yeah. someone says, I think I want to play music, I always tell them, don't do it. Like, okay. you know, if you're not, this is the only thing I want to do, this is all I can do, this is what I'm good at, it's hardly worth, you know, a lot of the struggle. But if it is absolutely what you know you want to do, every moment is beautiful and strange, and I love it.
Every record we make, the process kind of changes, because the band has just been a different formation, actually. We've only been the formation that we are now for 2 records. Mm-hmm. And this last one, I think, is approaching more of what works for us, wherein I bring a demo, like a little like phone recording to the group, and then we arrange that over and over. We're big on editing. I mean, songs change often.
I very rarely find myself reflecting on my own music that I became involved with as a teenager, and more the things that Francis showed me that I wasn't that into when I was a teenager, and now I like much more. And a lot of that was the music that influences me, you know, currently as a musician. So again, feeding off of each other is where it's important. Camaraderie, you know, making space for people that don't have space.
I suppose up, Barcelona.
Muchas gracias.